That easy. something down there.
Right then, where were we? Ah, yes. Thor arrives at the palace in Asgard to find Hrungnir, the simple stone giant, carousing on Odin's mead. Thor takes one look at the drunken stone buffoon and brings down Mjolnir on his head so hard that he's got chunks of Hrungnir in his own skull to this day. Thor is so startled by the face full of rock, he doesn't notice Hrungnir's body topple right onto him with a sickening crunch. You know what? I'll tell this one later.
Finish that story you started?
I can indeed. Where were we? Oh, Thor smashes the stone head of Hrungnir, who falls upon him with a sickening crunch. And again, the roars of laughter echo through the palace halls.
That's an awful story, Mimir. Nothing like the ones Mother told me.
Let that be a lesson, my son. Truth is seldom so pretty as myth and legend.
Here we go!
There's something up there. Mimir, is there a story for the giant with the flaming sword?
Stuart the Brave. And we'll pick this up later.
Down there. It is over. What's it gonna be this time? Off you. Right. Lots of luck.
I can't believe we're back in hell.
At least we're not on the side of the bridge where those visions will torture us.
It's so cold. My spit freezes when I talk.
Prepare yourself!
Your luck!
for?
Ooh, that's chilly.
Ugh!
More of those. Good. It's another Valkyrie. Can we try to free her?
We can't just leave her like this, brother.
Do not rush me, Ed. When we are prepared, I will attack.
Come on! a tactical retreat!
Freedom.
Where is your queen?
My queen?
She did this to you. She's letting the dead take over Midgard.
This cannot be.
I didn't want to believe it either, milady. But we have to find her.
Where is she?
I can't say for sure, but the Rokstol of Valkyrs. If the Council of Eight are reunited, perhaps she will answer our call.
Council of Eight. Looks like we have more Valkyries to hunt.
Aye, lad. But at least we know where to find Sigrun.
But where do we find the remaining Valkyries?
Other realms.
Good thinking, brother. Muspelheim, Niflheim. Sigrun would have no qualm with interning of Valkyries outside of Midgard.
Which way?
Okay, great. We're done here? We can leave? We can go home now? Be warm? for the record, I never need to come back here. Thanks.
Now you're talking. Is that all there is?
This is Rota, a chooser of the slain.
I thought all the Valkyrie did that.
Not exactly, lad. Although that is what they're most famous for, and by far their greatest responsibility. You've seen what happens to the dead without the judgment of the Valkyries.
Hellwalkers.
That's right. Rota, Gunnar, Skuld. Without them to clean up the aftermath of battle, Hell overflows with souls meant for Valhalla. A sorry state of affairs. Rota must be beside herself.